Most expensive top 10 paintings in the world. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel, a channel for amazing facts and information. In this video, we are going to talk about the most expensive top 10 paintings in the world. Watch this video till the end so you don't miss any part of the video worth seeing, and make sure to subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss any of our future uploads. There's no doubt that many people would agree that the majority of artwork found in museums and private collections around the world are priceless. Being one of a kind, it makes it difficult to put a price on many works. However, almost on a daily basis, art is sold and bought, oftentimes bringing hefty price tags that most will never be able to afford. We take a look at some of the artworks, from old masters to contemporary works, that no one can deny are some of the most expensive in the world. Here are the most expensive top 10 paintings in the world. Number 10. No. 5. 1948, Jackson Pollock. Organic lines with droplets of red, yellow, blue and gray paint in various shades. No. 5. 1948 is a classic Pollock drip painting. Another artwork that was once in the private collection of business magnate David Geffen, it reportedly sold for $140 million. Today about $164 million, in November 2006. While numerous reports state that the very private Mexican financier David Martinez bought the work from Geffen, Martinez's camp, along with experts in the art world, have denied that he purchased the work. Number 9. Nu Couché, Amadeo Modigliani. One of the most expensive paintings ever, Nu Couché, or Reclining Nude, was painted by Italian artist Amadeo Modigliani in 1917-18. Featuring a nude woman lying against a mostly dark red backdrop, the work, which is one of Modigliani's most recognized pieces, sold on November 9, 2015 for $170.4 million, exceeding the estimate of $100 million. The proud owner of this work is billionaire Louis Yichin, a former taxi driver who founded two private museums in Shanghai, and who reportedly paid for the purchase using an American Express card. Number 8. Les Femmes d'Alger, version, O, Pablo Picasso. A colorful display of geometric shapes and angles inspired by the Orientalist painting The Women of Algiers in Their Apartment by Eugene Delacroix, Les Femmes d'Alger, version, O, by Cubist mastermind Pablo Picasso sold for an incredible $179.3 million in May 2015 at a Christie's auction. Throughout his career, Picasso painted 15 different versions of this particular work. O was the last version, completed in 1955. Like so many works, the buyer has remained anonymous, but some people within the art world have suggested that it was the former Prime Minister of Qatar, Hamid bin Jassim bin Jabbar Al Thani. Number 7. Portrait of Martin Suhlmans and Portrait of Oopjan Kapit, Rembrandt. Painted by Rembrandt in 1634, the Portrait of Martin Suhlmans and Portrait of Oopjan Kapit, a couple, were purchased for $180 million as a pair. As they were a couple, it was only fitting that they should always be displayed together, and when the Rothschild family decided to sell these works, which were rarely displayed in public, two museums stepped forward to purchase them. The Rijksmuseum in Amsterdam and the Louvre in Paris jointly purchased these two works and will take turns showcasing these treasured paintings so that the masses can finally see them in person. Number 6. Number 6, Violet, Green and Red, Mark Rothko. Painted in 1951 by Russian-American painter Mark Rothko, the abstract work number 6. Violet, Green and Red, privately sold in 2014 for $186 million, setting a record high for the artist while simultaneously making it one of the most expensive paintings ever. Known for his canvases featuring vibrant colored rectangular shapes, Rothko's painting was sold to Russian billionaire Dmitry Rybolovlev, a sale facilitated by art dealer Yves Bouvier. Number 5. Number 17A, Jackson Pollock. Remember that astonishing $500 million Ken Griffin spent on two paintings from the collection of David Geffen? Well, the second painting, purchased for an equally impressive $200, was number 17A by abstract expressionist great, Jackson Pollock. Painted in 1948, this stunning drip painting features a variety of bold colors such as yellow, red, orange, blue, along with some white and black splashed about. Number 4. The Card Players, Paul Cézanne. The Card Players of 1892-93 is one in a series of five produced by the incredible Paul Cézanne throughout his career. The majority of these paintings are housed in world-renowned museum collections, such as the Musée d'Orsay in Paris and the Courtauld Institute of Art in London. Art lovers around the world learned in 2012 that this particular version was privately sold the previous year, in 2011, at a breathtaking price of over $250 million in today's money, that is about $269 million. Number 3. Nafia Faa Ipoipo, When Will You Marry? Paul Gauguin. The year was 1891, and it was the first time Paul Gauguin traveled to Tahiti, starting his love affair with the country and its women. An inspiration to many modern artists, Gauguin painted the post-impressionist Nafia Faa Ipoipo, When Will You Marry, in 1892. Depicting two women sitting among a colorful landscape of gold, green and blue, the artwork sold in 2015 in a private sale for approximately $300 million, tying it with Interchange as the most expensive work ever sold. Number 2. Interchange, Willem de Kooning. In the fall of 2015, Ken Griffin, a billionaire hedge fund investor, procured two paintings from David Geffen, a successful business magnate who wears many hats, from producer to film studio executive, for a grand total of $500 million. One of the paintings was the 1955 painting by Willem de Kooning, Interchange. According to sources, the price of this one abstract expressionist painting was $300 million. Number 1. Mona Lisa, Leonardo da Vinci. Many people would probably agree that the Mona Lisa, painted by High Renaissance master Leonardo da Vinci, is priceless. Putting a price on a masterpiece of this caliber is nearly impossible. However, in 1962, the Mona Lisa was insured for $100 million, the highest at the time. In today's money, that would be somewhere around $700 million, easily making it the most expensive painting. One of the most famous paintings as well, the Mona Lisa is a lovely portrait believed to be that of Lisa Gherardini, the wife of Florentine cloth merchant Francesco del Giocondo. That's it for today's video. What do you think about our video? Do you find it interesting? Let us know in the comment section below. As always, please remember to subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss many more videos like this. Talk to you all in our next video, take care.